your services. Are you alright?
Move around using the WASD keys. Move to Private Wilfred. Press F when close to talk to him.
Thank the gods! When I saw the Draculich attack the ship, I was afraid there would be no survivors. What brings you to Neverwinter in such troubled times? Sorry, didn't mean to pry. It's just now is not a good time to be traveling here. As you may have noticed, Neverwinter is under attack. The necromancer Valindra is assaulting the city with her undead legions. Search the wreckage along the shore for your gear. It's dangerous to go unarmed right now. When you finish...
The quest path leads to your next objective. Waypoints appear on the map to mark your quest's objectives. Press F to interact with characters and objects. Press I to open your inventory. Double-click an item to equip it. Press the Alt key to toggle mouse cursor and mouse loop modes. The quest tracker displays current quest objectives. Campfires or rest zones where out of combat players may heal.
See someone survive the attack on the ship. When you feel ready, please speak to me again. I'm afraid I need your help. Although we stopped Valindra's main force, the battle is far from over. The battlefield is crawling with mindless undead who lost their masters in the fighting. To make matters worse, the enemy is raising our dead to use against us. Acolyte Naaman is performing a ritual of Kelimvor to lay the newly dead to rest. That is sure to draw an attack here. I must stay and make sure Naaman finishes her ritual. Could you search the battlefield for any wounded we missed and send them here? After you finish with the wounded, go to Del McCourt's camp and tell him our situation.
Left click to launch an Eldritch Blast at a single enemy. Spacebar to jump. The level up guide displays everything you get for leveling up. It may also offer important quests.
Thank you for aiding the wounded. They wouldn't have survived much longer with all the undead roving about. I tried to get medical supplies and reinforcements to Linkletter as soon as possible. Unfortunately, we've got problems of our own here. I'm afraid I have a gruesome task for you. We've driven Valindra's main army off, but Red Wizard allies are still harassing us with summoned undead. Private Hothidorn is trying to drive them off with his archers, but but we're short on ammo. Search the battlefield, scavenge some arrows from the dead, and then take them to Hothidon.
Right click to launch a dark spiral to an enemy, or create a spiral if you don't have one.
You found some ammunition. Excellent. Please place the arrows in one of the barrels near the archers. We must drive the wizards back! Thank you for the help. The Red Wizards haven't been driven away, but this will at least force them to keep their heads down. Undead are attacking Neverwinter. They're boiling out of Castle Never and storming the Sleeping Dragon Bridge. If the bridge falls, they will enter the heart of the city, Protector's Enclave. I must stay and deal with the Red Wizards. Please, go to the bridge and aid the defenders. Destroy the undead soldiers near the gate to our north so it may be opened safely. Then talk to Private Wilfred. He will get you inside the city and show you the way to the bridge. Be careful. These undead are more aggressive than others you fought. Tempest grant you strength.
Press Q to cast Killing Flames. Killing an enemy with this spell spawns a soul puppet.
Ah! again. You're looking a good deal fiercer than when you washed up on the beach. Told you drying out by the fire would do you good. My mother always says, warm clothes make for a warm heart. You've thinned out the skeletons enough that we should be able to slip through the gate safely. Linkletter gave me some healing potions for you. You may need them on the bridge.
Left click on a visible location to travel to it.
They're in trouble! We must go to their aid!
All ship to Shadow Slip and disperse into a cloud of shadow. We can temporarily warp the system to damage. We're not Shadow Slip when your stamina is low.
They just keep coming! To make it.
You can activate your deli power when your action points are full.
Sorry, should have been more cautious. But when I thought of all my friends who died because of her, find Sergeant Knox and tell him what happened. Ask him to check on my mother from time. You have to stop her. Lord Neverember is no saint, but he's better than the alternative.
If Neverember fails here, Valindra will rule Neverwinter. Find Sergeant Knox. He's one of Neverember's guards, one of the good ones. You must stop Valindra.
Greetings, adventurer. I am Sergeant Knox. This city owes you a debt of gratitude. Please, follow me. Many of the citizens here wish to thank you personally. Follow me. We lost a lot of good people today. The Harbinger appearing so close to the walls does not bode well for the safety of the Enclave. I understand you lost quite a few of your belongings when the ship you were on was destroyed by the Dracolich. Talk to Supply Sergeant Quinn. He'll get you sorted out.
Hello, adventurer. I heard about what happened on the bridge, but you stopped the Harbinger. We all owe you a debt. Knox asked me to set you up with some clothes to replace those you lost. I'm afraid I don't have anything fancy, but at least they're warm. Take a look in the chest.
Take charge of organizing the city's defenses. Part of that charge is hiring brave adventurers like yourself to defeat threats before they end up at our gates.
Protector's Enclave needs your help. I've gotten a report about some disturbances in the vaults beneath the Hall of Justice. The guards are spread thin after the last attack, but you've proven yourself more than capable. So I'd like to ask you to look into it for me. I've told the gate guards you're coming. They'll let you into the vault.
You're the one Sergeant Knox sent to investigate. Well, I'm glad you're here. We've heard some strange noises from the vault. One of the other guards went to check on it, but he should have been back by now. I have to guard the entrance, but I'll let you through. Find the source of those noises and look for Quartermaster Otis. He'll know what's happening.
Thank you. was here to steal the crown of Neverwinter! They almost got to it. Then they angered the dead resting in the lower vaults. They're fighting each other down there right now. I sealed them in behind the hidden entrance to the lower vaults. There's a secret switch in the bookcase on the back wall. Stop the Gnashers before they get the crown!
Ah, you're here. Oh, wait. Are you? Here, I mean. Oh, quite. I have trouble at times being sure if I'm viewing the present or one possible future. I'm a seer, you see. In most of my visions, you rescued me. But there were a few where I had to escape on my own, and a handful I'd rather not dwell on. At least now, I know I can relax. Apart from not being eaten, I'm glad you rescued me, as I came to Neverwinter specifically to meet you. Yes, my visions show your actions will have a great impact on the future of Neverwinter and the entire Sword Coast. I am here both to assist you and be assisted by you in my own quest. No details now. I've delayed you long enough, and you have important things to do. Besides, I have to do some more research in the library here before you can help me. Or did I already do that? No. Yes, yes, I still have research to do. Just come see me in the library once you're done in Blackling. Oh, forget I mentioned that. Come see me when you can.